It should cost a billion to look this good. Oh yeah. But she make it look easy cause she got it.
Check my technique.
You can find the one when the tempo good.
But seriously, folks, I don't want you to have to suffer through the morning glory of my experience. Everyone is at soundcheck. I am not, because I'm freaking tired. And I have to sign all these tour books, because we are selling them in our tour merch, signed, because sometimes I don't want you guys to have to come to meet and greet to get a signed one, so do a special signed one, and I can do that as well. How are you? I was just told I don't do any this. What is this called? Stories? Insta stories. I know. I lost track of life. I had a baby. His name is Brody. And then I forgot that I even existed. Then it was all about my dog. So anyway, we have great festival. I go on. Oh my God, I haven't done it in so long, they cut me off. my time of going on today for my time on stage, 11 p.m. Hewitt. That's usually when I get off stage. I don't even understand. It's like, they're just excited. They're like, forget it. Who cares? Let's just go on at 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm excited though. And it looks like a really fun setup. They show me pictures, you know how, well, you don't know how it goes when you're me and I need so much rest that it's pathetic. But here's my bus and I'm in the kitchen downstairs area. But look how beautiful it is outside. I don't even know what that is, but maybe there's a horse in there.
I see today at the White House, and I mean this from the bottom of my heart, I see families who testified in state capitals against laws stripping them of their freedom. I see students who are leading walkouts and protests.